session, we're going to speak about or cover a very basic yogic breathing technique to free up the energy system and free up the breathing pattern and see whether the breath is able to manifest itself in each part of the upper body. The exercise is called the full yogic breath, and usually we're going to do it lying down, but just for now, Kuhn is going to do it seated so that you can have a good look and you can participate from your home, finding a comfortable seated position, either cross-legged or on your knees, or even you can do it lying down if you wish or if you prefer. So when you come into your position or into your seat, just notice at first how the natural breath is flowing. See if you're breathing in and out through your nose, and just see if you can notice for yourself where the breath is moving, which parts of the upper body are moving due to the breath. So maybe you notice some sensations around your shoulders or your chest or your belly. And then to start the exercise, you can place both your hands on your lower abdomen, just below your navel. You can make the hand palms very soft, letting the hands rest on your belly. And see if you can then start breathing towards your hands in this position. So breathing down towards the belly, noticing if the breath can reach your hands in such a way that you feel that as you inhale, the belly expands, the hands move away from you. And as you exhale, the belly button comes closer in towards the spine and the hands come closer in towards the body. You can close your eyes if you like. And just focusing on the movement of the breath. This continuous movement of expansion and contraction. Expansion and release or softening. And then from there, slide your hands up towards your rib cage. You can place the hands on either side of your ribs, maybe spreading the fingers quite wide. And if you're seated up, make sure that your shoulders stay relaxed and away from the ears. You can let go of the awareness of the belly. And then once again, breathing towards your hands. So this time breathing towards the rib cage and noticing how with your inhale, the rib cage, the ribs move away from each other and apart. And with your exhale, they'll come closer in together. So rather than the belly moving up and down, the rib cage is actually moving sideways and back in. Once you have the breath there or feel the breath there, see if you can make it even a little bit bigger maybe, by really pushing the ribs out and away from each other and bringing them back together on your exhale. And just check in for yourself that there's no tension building up around your neck or your jaws or your shoulders. From there, slide your hands up towards your heart, placing your hand palms onto your heart space, bringing the elbows closer in towards the body so that the shoulders can relax. Letting go of the awareness of the belly and the rib cage, and just focusing on the heart space for now, just focusing on the area where the hands are resting. Once again, start to breathe towards your hands. Starting to breathe towards your heart and your upper chest. And maybe you can feel that just as the belly, the upper chest is moving up and down, creating this nice feeling of expansion around the heart and the chest bone with your inhalation, and with your exhalation, relax. relaxing, dropping the heart back down. Maybe you can even feel the heart rate in the palms of your hands, the heart resonating with the hands. And then from here you can take a deep inhalation through the nose. And then open your mouth and exhale through the mouth, sliding your hands back down towards the lower abdomen. I'm going to do a few rounds incorporating each of these three areas of the body in one breathing cycle, or in one breath. So to start, you can exhale all the air, making your lungs fully empty. And then inhale towards the belly. Hold the breath, slide the hands up towards the ribs, inhale to the ribs, hold the breath, slide the hands up to the heart, breathing into the heart, holding the full breath in, and then exhale all the air through the mouth and bring your hands back down towards the lower abdomen. Inhale to the belly, hold the breath, slide the hands up to the ribs, inhale, hold the breath, slide the hands up to the heart, inhale a little bit more, holding the full breath in. And then exhale all the air, sliding the hands down towards the lower abdomen. Once again, inhale to the belly, hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the ribcage, hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the heart, hold, and exhale through the mouth, sliding the hands all the way back down towards the lower abdomen. Inhale to the belly. Hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the rib cage. Hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the heart, hold the full breath in. And exhale through the mouth, sliding the hands all the way back down towards the lower abdomen. Two more times, inhale to the belly. Hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the rib cage. Hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the heart, holding the full breath in, relaxing your jaws. Exhale through the open mouth, sliding the hands back down towards the lower abdomen. Last round, inhale to the belly. Hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the rib cage. Hold, slide the hands up, inhale to the heart, holding the full breath in, relaxing your lips and your tongue. And then exhale through the mouth, sliding the hands all the way back down, just letting the hands rest on your knees. Finding the natural breath in and out through the nose. Taking another moment here to feel the effects of this breath, feeling the sensations in the body, in the mind. Notice if you're not doing this exercise, where in the upper body there's movement to the natural breath without you controlling or managing anything about it. And then when you feel ready, you can gently open